Good afternoon, everybody. We are back at the Refinery Aesthetics Bar in New Holstein with Brooke Bateman. Hi, Brooke. How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you guys today?
Not too bad. What are we talking about today, Brooke?
Today we are going to touch on the subject of energy work. I am certified in both crystal energy balancing as well as Reiki energy. They both are complementary, borderline Eastern practices of energetic healing. Reiki can either be hands-on or hands-off, universal life force energy, and I always incorporate crystals as well during my energy work. Crystals are formed in different areas of the earth, therefore carrying different vibrational healing frequencies with them. So working together, it really helps to establish a stronger mind-body-spirit connection.
That's interesting. And where, if we want to know more about this, is there a place we can get more education on it?
Yeah, absolutely. So I always try to write at least one blog post a month. A couple of months ago, I did cover my energy work topic in several posts. So you can go out to my website and click on the blog tab, refineryaestheticsbar.com. Go out to the blog tab, and there's several different posts there that cover everything that you might want to know about energy work. For starters.
Awesome. All right, then what's coming up in January for specials?
So January, I have created a brand new renewal treatment. We're going to start off with a completely customized aromatherapy session where you get to select which blend of essential oils you'd like to be incorporated into your hand and foot massage, your aromatherapy in the beginning, as well as your neck and shoulder massage. We'll then go about laying different crystals on the body or around the body, depending on how much or how little realignment you may need. And then we'll go into a custom blended facial. When we're finished with all of that, we will seal everything in with a positive affirmation and send you on your way.
Wow, that sounds awesome. I think we got to sign up. Speaking of appointments, how do we make appointments? And then talk to us about gift cards.
Yes, so for the month of December, I am completely booked. You can view my schedule on my website to take a peek at what we have coming up or what I have open in January. You can also purchase gift cards for any last minute Christmas gift or the person that is incredibly hard to buy for, just reach out to me either via email, Facebook, my telephone. All of that is also listed on my website. I can fill them out in denominations of any amount. It's completely up to you, but they are available.
Well, awesome. Well, I think that about wraps it up for today. We really appreciate you spending time with us.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you very much. Merry Christmas.